Anyways, welcome back to another video of Modern Warfare Remastered.
Oh, here is the laughing this time of the year.
Okay.
There's Camaros, man. Let's go. Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra nationalists are protecting him. Perfect.
Why is there two checkpoints or objectives?
What the hell was going on up there?
It's the ultra nationalists. They're killing.
So we went from a nuke to this. Are we seeing the future now or what? Like, what was that all about? Was that the future? I get all those guys. Okay. Anyone down here? Oh, sneak. Oh, you're good. You're good. You're good. Didn't even see you. Dude, oh my. Can I get you? You're dead? You're dead.
Use our air support to cover up that building.
You're dead. Can I get over there? Yeah. Fuck. The fuck? Oh, you're good. Okay, you're good. Why the fuck are you shooting at me, dude? Whoa! What the fuck? Did my guy just shoot at me? Okay, that's a war zone right there.
are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders.
Did I just come here? Okay, you're good. You're good. You're good. Don't fucking... They should be dead.
Building clear. Let's check the next one.
How many buildings do we have to check? Knifing montage right there. Am I coming here alone? Is there a back way? Got you. Up here? Up here. Let's check this one. Let's check this one over here. This one? This way? The fuck? Dead cows everywhere. It's down here. Thank you.
We want all aside alive. He's no good to us dead. Let's go.
Holy shit.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb?
Who the? All I hear is punching.
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Why was I blacked out?
Sir, is he still fine?
I was sitting in the corner. What the fuck? Okay.
I was just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized this.
Can I skip it? Since 15 years ago?
Too much radiation. We'll have to go around. Follow me and keep low. Careful. There's pockets of radiation all over this area. If you absorb too much, you're a dead man.
Well, how do I know if there's pocket where the pockets?
Contact. Enemy patrols dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. Will be impossible to spot in our ghillie suits. Take one out when the other's not looking.
Oh, that was so far. How did he not see me? How is he faster? Like, seriously, how is he faster than me?
Take one out when the other's not looking. We're spotted. Take cover.
Fuck! Oh, fuck! Well, shit. Well, now, like, okay, bitch, move. Are you fucking serious? Thank God. Hold on.
Hold up. There's more cover if we go around. Wait there. We've been spotted. Take him out.
Wait, what? Nope.
Four tangos inside. Don't even think about it. Wait there. Tango by the car.
Okay.
Take him out quietly or just let him pass. You're okay.
I am.
We've got a lookout in the church tower and a patrol coming from the north. Let's move up for a better view.
No?
Beautiful.
There.
From the north. Take him out quietly, or just let him pass. Your call.
Where? I can't even see you. You're really good at hiding. I can't even see you.
Forward area clear.
Okay, where now? Can you fucking move, bitch?
You hear that?
Footsteps, all I hear.
Enemy helicopter, get down. Stay in the shadows. Let's go.
Okay.
Get down now.
Are they walking?
Try to anticipate their paths. If you have to maneuver, do it slow and steady. No quick movements.
Holy fucking shit. He's gonna walk right on top of me, isn't he? Yeah, because he fucking walked right on top of me, you idiot.
Get down. If you have to maneuver, do it slow and steady. No quick movements.
That guy better not walk on top of us. My controller is vibrating right every time I try to move. I don't know if it's bad or if it's just telling me that.
Follow me. Looks like they've already eliminated the men they couldn't buy out. Let's move up for a better view.
Yeah.
And I don't like looking at your ass crack, so, you know. Gotcha.
Don't fire on the tube of the lorry. We'll have to take him out at the same time. Wait for me to get into position.
Can't even fucking see you.
I'm in position. Take the shot when you're ready. Hold your fire. Relocating.
Oh, fuck. God damn it, motherfucker. Bitch. Teamwork, motherfucker.
Stay in the shadows.
Oh, fuck.
Stay back. Stay low. He's mine.
Oh, I didn't even see this area. Why do I sound like I have rads?
That's a bloody convention out there. Get ready to move on my signal. Stay right behind me. Hold. Okay.
Oh, that was fu- what the fuck? How did they- how the hell did they not see us? How are they not even looking at us? Like, I would be able to spot me like a mile away.
When they leave, crawl out and stay low. Patience. Don't do anything stupid.
I am.
Ready. Go.
Okay, okay, let's go. Let's go.
Hold fast. No one saw us. Let's keep moving. This way.
One saw us? Where? Okay, let's go.
Area clear.
Who are we working for? My voice is cracked. But who are we working for anyways? Like, it seems like we're going rogue or something. Covert mission or whatever it's called. Kill it.
Clear right. Go.
Was it supposed to be like a empty schoolyard or something? Kind of surprising, I actually know where to go. Yeah, it's supposed to be a school or something.
Look at this place. 50,000 people used to live in the city. Now it's a ghost town. Never seen anything like it. Move.
Now where? Oh, down here?
This way. Let's go.
Okay, this way? So who are we killing again?
Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran's AKF. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in one speed and direction.
Okay.
than ever. Take the shot. Nice shot, Lieutenant. Shut her onto us. Take out that helicopter. It'll buy us some time.
Fuck yeah. I couldn't.
We'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead.
I couldn't even aim on that part. Whoa.
Lieutenant Price, follow me. Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6. We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
What the fuck, dude? Come on. Come on, bro. You can't do me like that, bro. Come on! Come on, fucking ass! Oh, fuck. Fuck, God, I can't move. Come on. And I was about to throw a fucking set up mine or something. How do you get? Why can't you move?
So I can cover you. good spot where I can cover you.
Come on, let's go, buddy.
Careful.
Come on, let's go. Oh, yep, fuck you.
Wait, make sure these rooms are clear first.
Are they? Come on, let's go. How far? Yeah, fuck that shit. We're almost there, buddy. Right here?
This will be fine. Take the rest of my claymores. Now is the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds.
Right over. I can't over here. What the fuck?
All right, lad. I've activated the beacon. Good luck.
Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
Fucking, oh god, there's a dog.
He's down.
Where? Come on. Oh, there we go. First of all, where the fuck are you? There we go. Okay. Alrighty, well, I'll catch you guys in the next video. But until then, hopefully you guys like this video. If you guys like it, smash that thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. And like I said, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Take it easy.